That's why I love Nestle Crunch. Oh my.